Fakir Apparels, one of the largest vertical apparel industries in Bangladesh. We, the Fakir Apparels Limited, started our journey since 1st November 1998. Knitting and dyeing, cutting and sewing, printing and embroidery, washing and laboratory are the five separate wings of Fakir Apparels. To better identification and traceability for entire order history, Fakir Apparels has been using a world-class ERP system. We secure organic cotton product by controlling separate yarn requisition, collect all of yarn dog from spinner and checking respectively, different area of production process, storing, warehouse, etc. By using different sticker, challan and color bin card, and also separate product line. We remain alert to maintain 100% quality for our honorable clients' requirements. In every part of the production systems, whole organic product line is controlled by separated at yarn store, at knitting, at gray fabric store, at fabric batch, at dyeing, at finishing, at lab testing, at quality and inspection, at material quality GPQ, at finished fabric storing, at cutting, at printing, at sewing, at garments finishing, whole organic product line is controlled by separated well documentation, consciousness of whole organization. We develop the system to control the organic cotton product. We insist to customer to purchase volumetric organic product. We also maintain safe stock for organic product. We secure organic cotton product by controlling separate product line.
Organic cotton is nothing but a cotton where farmers has taken some special care to produce it, where they don't use the fertilizer, chemical and pesticides in the field, which has a huge impact on the environment. As a special product, we producer has to maintain some rules and regulation to handle the product, like we need to keep the materials in a various designated areas, and we need to designate the machine right from the knitting to the packing. Also, we have to use some special dyes and chemicals in the printing and dyeing processes. Because of the sustainability product, we have to have some traceability for that. That's why we need some certification, right from transaction certification to certification of the declaration. In that manner, we producer has to maintain the challan of the every section of the process in the productions. As a goal of H&M 2020, sustainable product will be 100% for them. We Fakir Apparels also aligning the goal same, 20-20-100% product with such a sustainable product. And Fakir Apparels only non-complying with that, it is our commitment also.
Fakir Apparels developed 100% organic product by using organic detergent and natural dyestuffs. We believe the organic cotton system is helping the quality of soil, prevent water contamination and conserve biodiversity. This is the system we can save the earth and world.